The Xtreme Walleye Angler is presented by Go Fish in Ontario. It's catching.
A new day, a new adventure, and a new show this week from Manotak Lodge in Perot Falls on Perot Lake up here in Northwest Ontario. Guess what we're gonna fish for? You know it. Walleyes and big slab crappie. Fantastic day to be alive, man. Look at it. The wind's gonna be down all day. The sun's gonna rise. The temperature's gonna go up. Mornings are a little crisp, but hey, that makes it even better sleeping up here in a lodge like this. But the thing is, man, these opportunities here are for you to enjoy. These lodge owners, these lakes up here, pristine, full of fish. Respect the fisheries, but we're gonna have some fun jigging for some big, deep walleyes first thing today. So hopefully this guy here can get into some of those big Canadian pigs, gold and yellow walleyes, to inspire you to think about, you know what? Manotak Lodge, I'm gonna call them up because I wanna experience what that guy did on that day up there in Ontario. So sit back, relax, strap in, and get ready because we're about to head out on the lake, have some fun, catch some walleyes, and just enjoy life.
Let's do it, Sonny, huh?
All right, man.
I'm going off the side a bit more. But deeper water here, huh?
Yeah. We're anchored, threw the anchor down at 27, but I'm floating into 30s.
Okay.
Low 30s, 34.
Right, the opportunities up here in Northwest Ontario are just incredible, I tell you. And having another chance on this road trip to come to another lodge, Manotak Lodge on Perot Lake. And the guys here, I'm fishing with Sunny today, and he's got the boat right off this rock ledge going down, and he's got the back of the boat right on the spot. Right to my left, it's like 7 to 10 feet, to the right, 28 feet.
There we go.
Got him?
Yeah.
Feel good?
No. It feels small.
Does it? It's almost like a shore lunch kind of fish, huh?
Well, a little pan size there.
That wasn't the one I had. Mine was like 10 times that big, Sonny.
It looked like it when you said it.
Yeah, the ones you miss could be any size you want. I open up that gap a little bit, make it a few more snags, but I don't care. Those walleyes are right on that ledge, and he is catching them like this is his show.
Got one, haven't I?
You got one going?
Yeah.
Let me know if you have to be net boy.
No.
We got an eater size. Boy, if we were doing a shore lunch, you'd be feeding us all right, Sonny.
You wouldn't starve, huh?
No way, man. Not up here. That's a gorgeous looking fish, isn't it? These are not the ones that guys should be taking, right?
These are the ones the guys
16s, eh?
Yeah. Nice, healthy fish, though.
Oh, huh? I'd say. Yeah. No scars, no nothing. Okay, here's the deal. I started off with like a little quarter ounce because I thought, okay, that deep water, we're going to fish deep water with minnows, leeches and worms and stuff like that, snagged up. The key up here on Perot Lake and these deep walleyes and stuff is shortening up. There it is right there. That's him.
Hey, you got him.
Yeah.
Nice one?
That's a good one. Yes, sir.
See how good my netting skills are.
Oh, gone,
oh,
dude.
Oh, he's got off.
Wow. See what happens when you count your chickens before they hatch? Hey? Wow. I gave him time too and everything, man. I opened up that gap. I did everything I'm supposed to do, and I even got my minnow back. Is that a jinx? Dude, that was a good one, man.
That was a nice one, man.
Look at almost the exact same jig colors. This one has the keeper, but I don't even use it. There's no stinger hook. But look at the different shaft lengths in these two hooks. That's key, man. See that there? Shorter shaft, shorter profile, and that minnow was up inside, turned, got way more bites, so now I'm not missing as many fish, I'm catching fish. There's another one, dude. That's another one right there, dude.
I know.
Yeah, maybe a little bit more. Let him have it a bit. What do you think, Sonny? Time to go? It's time to rumble. Of course, the little bit smaller ones never come off, do they, dude? Right? But that would have been an eater.
Yeah.
But they never come off. like right through the top schnoz. You know what I mean?
That's where you're supposed to hook them.
Oh, wow. I think that one was just so big. His mouth is so big. Okay. Kiss and release. Okay, redemption. Have you seen Shawshank Redemption? This is it. That little one put me in a mood to get another one. And that's got your gold hook. I want to show you something. See this here, right here? Gold hook, gold synchro icon. Ready for the piece de resistance? Dun, da, da, da. Gold trim. You can't just buy those, you know that? You got to order those. You got to be high up on the Under Armour chain. You just go into Walmart and buy it. Oh, Lordy. Well, I got to have you comical, man, because I cannot stand losing big fish, dude. Nothing bugs me more. Nothing.
Big walleye.
Golly, man, when you know they're like that.
Solid.
Oh, huh? When they're going like that? Yeah, man. But exact same bite, Sonny. Same, like, mm-hmm. And then wait. The small ones, of course, they just eat it. It'll happen. See? You're going to see one in a second. You let me know, Sonny.
This one feels a little better anyway.
Does it?
Yeah.
Can you bring him on this side when he wants to come? You let me know. He looks like a netter maybe, huh?
I don't know. I got stuck in the anchor rope there.
Yeah, gotcha.
Oh, it's a bass, I think.
Huh? Is it?
Yeah.
Big bass, maybe. Huh?
Oh, no, it's a walleye.
Yeah, good walleye. Yeah, you want to know about my net skills? I have my net skills.
You got the net skills?
Yeah, you got the net skills. See that? If I ain't going to hook them, at least I'll net them for you. Nice chunky. Look at the shoulders on that fish. Wow. Chunky, man, friend. Chunky. Look how nice and golden. That's a healthy looking fish here.
Yeah. Nice looking.
Yeah.
Is he 19?
Yeah, over 18, eh? Maybe yeah. 18 something? He looks really close to 18, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll let him go. We're looking for some big guys, huh? Right on. Good stuff, Sonny. We'll be right back after this commercial break on the Sonny Walleye Show. All right, day two, I'm not playing around. I was at Sonny yesterday, and today it's Willie. We got up early. I don't want to miss that bite. I love having breakfast up here at the lodge, but boy, I wanted to catch some walleyes. And all the people were saying that early bite is right on. Another morning. It's a beautiful morning.
Beautiful,
is it going to be a walleye morning, Willie?
It should be, yeah. Should be. It looks nice.
Here's a fish. Here we go. Come on, fish. Don't let go this time. Hey?
Good one?
Eater size. If we were doing short lunch, that would be the deal, eh? In the morning. Another morning, Manotak. At least they started with a walleye. No bass this morning. Little walleye. Look at that. Just a little guy. Ready? One. At least I didn't miss it, Willie.
Yeah.
Sometimes, you know what it's like? The early worm catches the walleye.
Bring it on.
Eater. Yep. I'm staying on the eating size, Willie.
Oh, they'll get bigger. They'll get bigger.
If I hold it like that, they'll get bigger.
Oh, they're there. I just got to get them to bite.
Big. He's, I would say 15, maybe 16, oh, maybe 16, eh? 15? Well, you know on the hook set. Whoa, he's gone. Perfect. You let him go anyway. 15s, man. Those are the ones you want for lunch. And look what's happening. Got onto a couple shoals and right away, boom, boom, 17 inch, 20 inch, 18 inch, and a bunch of feeders.
Not that big.
You need a net?
No, I probably threw them in.
Just let me know all good. Eater?
Yeah.
A good eater, huh?
Yeah.
All right. In the box. Eater's in the box, huh? See these two colors right here? These are the colors that folks use on this body of water right here. You see that? Pearl Lake? It's the green. They custom pour them themselves, or the gold. Green and gold. These are the two colors you ask for. If they don't have them in stock, you better bring some wherever you're fishing from or where you come from, in the States and Canada. Find the little green and gold, 1/8 ounce. You can't go wrong. These are the ones that catch the pike, the crappie, and of course, the walleyes up here at Manotak Lodge in Pearl Falls, Ontario.
Manotak Lodge features modern guest cottages accommodating from 2 to 12 people each. They offer several packages including the popular American plan, evening meal plan, and housekeeping plan.
Next time I come, I'm gonna fish with braided line, maybe 15-pound braid tied to a leader or a small little ant swivel, and use my 6 and 8 pound fluorocarbon, because that real deep stuff, when the wind's blowing like that, it's blowing your rod, you just don't feel those sensitive bites. And again, that's a light bite day. If they're biting heavy and stuff, you feel that traditional knock, you know, lean down, count to 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, and a lot of times, that little hook will find its mark, you'll catch those walleyes. There he is too. And not bad.
Not bad.
Oh yeah, that doesn't feel bad, really. Doesn't feel bad at all. Good bite too. Maybe 17, 18. That's what it feels like. But you never know, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Just a bigger eater, but we got enough teeth, don't we? That jig is just, look at that.
Just
corner of the
it?
Mouth. Yeah. I fooled him that time. He didn't fool me. Little walleye. So we're gonna put one of these in the box. It's about what, 16?
Yeah, 16, 17.
Yeah. Throw out one of those small guys. Come here, you. You get in there. You come here. Call them out. Go on. See ya. Keep our four. That's all we need. Right on. It is so important on a fishery like this to consider catch and release. And they've got a law too, or say a rule, which is a law up here. No walleyes over 18. No incidental stuff, seriously. You gotta preserve a trophy fishery like this with catch and release. Got him, Willie?
Yeah,
good one?
A little bit bigger, maybe.
Yeah. Okay. I'll get the net. Yeah. Uh-oh. Big walleye?
No, not really big. No.
Just a nice walleye?
Yeah.
Just a nice walleye, huh?
Oh yeah.
Okay, a nice, nice slow release. Perfect. Beautiful. Yeah, Manotak. That's where we catch the walleyes here, man. Miss some big fish, but hit them. That's the opportunity. You never know on a hook set when you're gonna get the big guy here. But we're getting eaters, 17s, 20. Who knows what's next? Let's keep fishing and let's get some more fish. And I'm just barely touching it. Like, I mean, barely moving the rod. Just enough to make that little jig just go like this off the bottom. And I'm dragging it a little bit and stopping. That's it. No fancy stuff, not a lot of vertical jigging and stuff. Just slow and go. And when they bite, it's all of a sudden a sensation. Crucial, crucial. You gotta be close to that bottom. That's where they're just going along. When you feel that bite, stop, wait. Open the bail sometimes, but I don't let them wait too long. A couple seconds, feel the weight, like that, and then hit them, like that. Another, maybe we'll cull up Another eater, Willie.
Another eater?
I think he's another 16. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Hey?
Well, we have lots for shore lunch if we needed them.
Yeah. Catching crappie before the flight back. Pushing it right to the end. And then all I'm hearing up here is about these big crappies and big crappies and big perch and stuff, and I'm having some fun on the walleyes. So the last morning, guess what? I'm gonna have breakfast real quick, get out with my buddy John, who's a guide up here and other places, go out there, let's go find those crappies. And right away, man, get on a rock point, come out to 18 feet, looks down the sonar, and it looks like simulators on. Just big yellow and orange streaks with red. You know those are the crappie. We drop down, it's crappie time. That was a fish, 100%. 100%. And it's a crappie. Look, catching crappies as well, eh? I'm near the end of my trip here to Manotak Lodge, catching some crappies. I know that's not a giant crappie. I know what you're saying, right? What? Really? What? But hey, man, variety is the spice of life. There's muskies, pike, walleyes, you name it. I'm gonna let him go because he's a little bit too small. But dudes, we came out with John on the last morning of our trip to catch some crappies. We're gonna catch some crappies. Simple as sin, jig and minnow. Straight down. Oh, I got popped right away.
You're right there.
Yeah, he popped it and missed it. I got a bigger minnow on. Maybe those smaller crappie can't eat it. Well, I haven't seen any smaller crappie here.
No, I haven't either, eh?
10 inches, we're letting go, 11 inch. Talk about variety, I love it, man. I love it. I love those big walleyes, I love the northerns, but boy, I can maybe get a feed of big slabs too. Uh-oh, I think that's a big crappie, dude. Oh yeah, look at this. Look at that slab. Wow, hey, look at that slab, dude. That's sick. John, I owe you big time, dude.
Beautiful fish.
Hey. Oh, God, man. Look at that. You love crappie?
I
love
one.
Crappie. He's got one right there, too. Go on, him. Oh, yeah. There's an eater. Oh, yeah. Good job. Click that live well switch, will you?
Yeah, sure.
What? I spook him. Bouncing around.
Beautiful fish, eh?
Throw them in there. Perfect. We're starting to get some crappies. Tell me this isn't fun. When you have an option to catch for crappies as well as the walleye, and if you're a trophy hunter for those big pike, the big muskies and stuff here too, but just for variety's sake, man, having crappie, it's amazing. Still on them. Wow. I think I found a 10 incher, you can't eat it. Not that time.
There you go.
Not that time, John. Is it a slab? Oh, look at that.
Oh, I just lost one. Nice fish.
Yeah. Wow. You want to talk about paper mouth? Look at that paper mouth. Look where that jig is. And look at the hole there. See that right there? That's the hole that he created when I said hook. Wow. He's a bit smaller. We can let him go. What do you think?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Let him get bigger.
Okay. Ready, crappie? Go on. Your lucky day. John got us right on the spot. Can't beat it, man. Fishing with those guides here, you know exactly where to go. I don't care what you want to fish for. Muskies, walleyes, offshore reefs, and now some crappies. And look at, no one around.
Yeah.
Talk about pristine. You want to see pristine? That's pristine right there. And hardly touched. Once we're on them, it's sick, eh, Jock?
Oh, yeah.
But that's the thrill of crappies, eh? Finding them, too, like hunting them down.
It's the hunt.
Yeah. And then once you find them, look out, man. Lights out.
And they cruise around, you got to move around with them, you know?
Yeah. And once you're on top of them, they just bang, bang, double hitters. Oh, look at those. Cool. Dude, that's sick.
Oh, yeah.
Eh?
Oh, yeah.
unreal.
Let's go. Who's hungry down there?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness, dude. They're just off the bottom, too, eh?
Yeah.
Wow. At least we're getting the Dukes, eh?
Yeah.
Like real slabs. Not those 10-inchers. We're getting slabs.
No, we're doing good right now. We're in good shape.
You found
there you go.
The mother load. Oh, boy.
It's a nice one?
I think so. Going on the boat. Look at. Wow. Look at him turning. Oh, my goodness. Whoa. Thanks, man. When you get the net out, dude, you know that's sick.
Look at that, eh? Beautiful crappie. There's
yeah,
one.
Man.
I got a toad, too.
Oh, you got a toad, too?
Yeah.
You need another net, too?
I think so.
Let's look at this. Oh, my goodness. John, that's sick, buddy. Wow. We got to show them these, man. This is how we end the show, eh?
There
look
we go.
Look at that. Seriously? Look at that.
Beautiful.
Does Manotak have big fish?
Huh? Yes, they do. Beautiful.
That is psychotic, man.
Awesome.
John, I can't say thanks enough for it. So the hospitality and everything else. Put them in the box. Let somebody have a meal on them.
There we go, buddy.
Okay.
Your host, Steve and Christine Swafford, would like to welcome you to their Northwest Ontario resort and provide you with the cozy lodging, detailed customer service near some of the world's finest fishing. Contact them at 1-800-541-3431 or www.manotak.com to book your next angling adventure at this four-star fishing lodge. The Xtreme Walleye Angler has been presented by Go Fish in Ontario, It's Catching. St. Croix Rods, best rods on earth. Catch us at fishxtreme.com. Watch us, like us, follow us, see us.